Since these are fully tool changeable, we can actually use the main spindle to rough out the entire part. And then we bring one of ours in and we can do all of the finish operations at 40 and 50,000 RPM.